time, Zhang Wei. Ah, ten times, Zhang Wei. There you go, there you go, there you go. Ten times, Zhang Wei. Sleep. Yeah, there you go. You don't know what to make of any of this, do you? How you doing? Don't be upset. You okay? Do you think you're hypnotized?
Not right now.
Not right now. You're totally wide awake, right? Could never hypnotize you no matter how hard you tried, right? Right? I'm not going to shoot you, no, I promise. No more shooting. But you do think you're wide awake right now. Good. Excellent point. You know, even the very best hypnotic subjects will often report afterwards that I kind of think I was just playing along, or I didn't really think I was hypnotized, I heard everything he said. I've got an old plaque that I still have hanging in my office. It's a guy levitating above the doctor's desk, and the caption is, "I don't think I'm hypnotized, I can hear every word you're saying." We've been taught by movies that, you know, if you're hypnotized, the Twilight Zone theme is playing in the back of your head, and you really don't know what you're doing. And these folks are wide awake and know everything that's happening, and yet they are responding to subconscious suggestions. You truly don't think you're hypnotized, do you? Okay, that's okay. Good. Would you mind doing a little test with me? All right, pick that exit sign, try as hard as you can to stay awake. Tell me when you're really, 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 really trying to stay awake.
I'm trying.
Good, good news. Even very good subjects often don't think they're hypnotized. Please take this as a lesson. If you try to visualize, if you go home and spend a few minutes each day visualizing your goals, which I certainly would recommend you do, and you don't think it's working, don't be so sure it's not working. The only way you're going to know is if you spend a few minutes every day. These guys deserve a round of applause. They were wonderful in every single way.